Okay. Welcome everyone to the, it's just Tubbo one, of course. Isn't now, I believe, tonight. Tubbo's doing a bit of decorating, a bit of decor. And I will not be helping. I will not be going anywhere near that. This is, well, then again, it is just me and him on. But, I mean, we all know what's going to happen at the festival. When is it? Chat, when is the festival? Because Wilbur knows. I don't know. Of course, we were doing fucking drugs last time, weren't we? Oh, Jesus. Samnap's such a dodgy man. If I ever get anything like him, stop watching my streams. 16th? 3 days? 3 days? Oh, fuck. All right, well, in... Okay, well, here's what we need to do before the festival. And we need to work out, boys, what we're doing. We need to finish that massive hole. I'm going to call it the disruption hole. I was thinking about it. It's very disruptive. We need to finish our disruption tower. We need to get better shit, because all of our shit's breaking, all right? And I could be being a little more sparing with it. I'm not going to, ever, because I think I'm awesome. Being, yeah. I have to drink water since I'm out of Coke. I know, right? It's not, don't make fun of me. And I left my other water bottle. So I went on a big walk today with Erin and Bad Linu. And then I left my water bottle in Erin's bag. So now I'm just, I have such a hard goddamn life. Thank you all for the primes and the subs, by the way. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. Let's go and see what the people are up to. Yeah, thank you all for the primes. Just a hard life. My old home. Oh, I feel sad walking around here and not being able to... What the hell is this place? Oh, God, it's just a mess, isn't it? This server's just a huge fucking mess. Not like my tunnel. We could do with, like, a non-mess room, you know? When's the festival? So in 3 days' time. Now, let's see. Now, I believe Tubbo is decorating for the festival today. Is my whole... Oh! Holy shit. Holy shit. What's going on? 3 minutes of Prime, but no shout-out. I'm sorry, Typhus. I'm so sorry. Thank you for the 3 months. Where is Tubbo? What is... Whoa! Why the fuck is that? Is that a throne? My parents listen to TV loudly. If you can hear it, I'm going to have to go and tell them off. I won't tell them off. I actually get murdered. Happy birthday, fun dude. When it's my birthday, I better get loads of gifts or I'll be so upset. What is this, guys? God, there's so much to explore these days. Oh, my old park. It was so much nicer during our reign when all we did was make drug alleys and parks. And now look at them. I mean, this is just disgusting. He is getting oak. Yeah, he fucking would do, wouldn't he? That's a real Tubbo move. Now, I don't think we should be disruptive today, because I mean, we all know. Okay, so we all know what's going to happen. For anyone that doesn't, but you will probably do, we're having a festival on the 16th. 3 days, and I believe shit is going to go down, my friends. And I say this because I know it is, because Wilbur's gone fucking insane. Jeez, you can always reach that from there. What the fuck? And so I'm trying to make. Listen, I want to. What do we want to do, boys? Because I think they're going to have a lovely festival. I think Wilbur plans on blowing it all up. And I don't want. Listen, I don't want him to blow it up. But if I can be a little bit more disruptive, get in the way a little bit more, that wouldn't be a problem, would it? With our tower and our pit. So how do we feel about maybe finishing our pit? How do we feel about me making a little bit of a room? Because currently right now, everyone, I don't have a home. I am home. I'm not homeless. I am homeful. I'm anti-homeful. So we could go and make a house. What about the mansion? Yeah, but... True. But we didn't make a to-do list in there. I need a little HQ. What if I make myself a little HQ? Just quick. Not a big one. What about right here? What about in Wilbur's old ballroom? What if we kind of revitalize this? Don't tell anyone. But just make us a little room where we can have a to-do list, a bit of a temporary base. I'm looking at the chat right now. They're going home, not found. Home. There's not enough pug champs. There's not enough pug champs, all right? By the way, boys, you got to stop asking about Drista. She is her own child. And I mean this, but she... I don't think you all have clocked how weird you are. And listen, and you know I mean that nicely. See, usually the Coca-Cola stops being mean. It's usually my anti-grouch pill. Now, let's go and get down some oak. Get us a nice little home, as Wilbur would say. I've touched home with my very hands. Remember this. You will have a choice to make. Shall you... The Prophet donates £3 and says you'll have a choice to make. Shall you side with a tyrant or a psychopath? Will your legacy be one of a traitor or a terrorist? Will you be true to your closest friends or your highest ideals? Choose wisely. The fate of Manberg may rest on your shoulder. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my God. Listen, man. I'll just slash up myself, the Prophet. Oh my God. He's... I mean, hey, at least someone's enjoying it. Boys, how are we all finding school at the minute? Because let's be honest, all of us are over here from YouTube. We all just watch YouTube highlights and have just downloaded Twitch. Let's be honest, you're all just here for your PogChamps. How are we finding school? Because it's really strange at me at the minute. Because I go one day a week for 9 hours and I usually wouldn't. And although I am doing editing, which is PogChamp, and I go, oh, listen. I mean, really, when all the girls see how well I know Premiere Pro, when all the girls see me add those little pink subtitles, they go, oh, and I go, yeah, I know. And then I go to hell. But how are we finding it? Not one person is like, good. It's just like, what different swears that we can say whilst our mum's looking at the iPad? Shit! Bad! I'm Lily, thank you for gifting a sub. Shit, I'm bad. Oh. Yeah, I've been doing online lessons, which... Listen, I went to school to meet people and to get better at editing. So online lessons really don't incorporate that for me. See, this is one of those times where my mum was like, you're responsible now. You need to not say irresponsible things online. I'm like, but mum, what if it's true? She's like, yeah. But I have been doing my online lessons and paying attention. And not editing the next Tommy Out It video. I have been... you've got to understand, I'm very responsible. What is Tubbo doing? Okay, so we've got some oak wood. Let's go make that. I just want to make a little to-do room. We always got to get some oak wood. Even the 5 gifted... Oh, wow. Staling. I'm never going to read subs again whilst I'm fucking out and about. Jesus Christ. Stalling. Thank you for the 5 gifted. Any big cues tonight, by the way? Now, I'm aware... Oh, big Q's. Holy shit. Holy. Oh, my God. It's really just made to me. I mean, oh, when he does a Q&A, he has so many puns he can make. Puns he can make? Puns? We live in a server. We live in a... Holy shit. This is a good server. We live in a server. You've been playing Minecraft for too long, man. Holy shit. I am really just sat talking to myself now. This is... Fuck. Let's make a little to-do. To-do sign, all right? We need to know what we're doing. TommyInnit's to-do list. Private info. Now, what do we need to do? All right? Finish whole. Make it disruptive pre-festival. We've got to finish whole. What do we need to do? Boys, this is your opportunity to tell me. I'm looking at the chat. I'm looking at the stream labs. You want for the 1,000 bits diggles. Finish. Shit. Finish. Disruptive. Tower. To. Disrupt. Shit. Oh, that's not. You can't just put kill, blow up stuff, take out your anger. What the hell? Convince Wilbur. That's me. Okay, we're gonna need a vowel here. We're gonna need a vowel so people don't know. Code M. There we go. People won't know. It's not a vowel though, is it? Get woman. Repair armor. Oh, that's not bad. Get good shit and tools and other things. Eliminate Manberg middle class. Jesus Christ. Guys, what else do we need to do? Just bless himself. Yeah, yeah. Become the new president solo. No, 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 no. Guys, no, no. You're thinking too big picture. What do we need to do, boys? This is your opportunity. Get 10 million. Oh, my God. No, like build a house. Or what are the things that we're missing right now, everyone? What are the unfinished things? You can't just say drugs. You can't just... Oh, I hate this chat so goddamn. Pee is stored in the bot. Okay, that's really my home then, is it? Pretty good, nice little base. I say we get an ender chest in here. See, look, this is the most productive thing. Get E chest in home. What should we call this? Ball home. Operation Ball. Operation Balls. I like it. It has a good ring to it. See, look. We're being productive. Drugs is always the answer. Yeah, I know. But just... Oh, we don't have any arrows. I know, chat. But just... Gaps, pearl foot. No. We have techno for gaps. Jesus. Wait, where am I going to get obby from? Oh, don't make me do my own shit. No. That would be absurd. I'm sure he had a load of blaze rods. Oh, no. I'm not going to have to do my own work, am I? Chat. Vic Star. I've never thought you'd be more helpful. Low quality. Thank you for gifting a sub. Why do I find an Enderman? And we need obsidian. Isn't there like... Oh, okay. We can get... We need to get 8. See? Look. I'm making work with what I've got. What the fuck? What is this area? This is the dodgiest area of this entire server. I would not come out here past 9 p.m. Unless I had a knife on me. I'm telling you. Let's go get some obby. Where is it? Where? Okay, where would there be obby? Let's think. My brain does not know. Chest in the balls? Okay. Amen. Oh, their flag. I'm going to get a bit of obby off there. Oh! Oh, that tower there. Oh, okay. Smooth brain. Don't say that, please. Okay, let's go. Wait, I just heard an Enderman. Wait, where the fuck was that? Where the hell was that? Where was that? Anyone else hear that? Maybe. Okay, we were right about the pit being very, very disruptive, okay? It is disruptive. It is definitely disruptive. Get a lightret? No, the end's disabled. Jesus God. Oh, Enderman! On the balls! Ender balls. That sounds like a Wattpad waiting to happen. That's not pushing now. Okay, that's not, that has fire aspect, so we'd... Okay, wait, we've got to get it at an angle where it's not gonna... Don't go in the rain, bro. What did I just say? Come back, please. Please? Where is it, guys? He was my only friend. Why is End disabled? Because Dream's like... Rightfully so, he goes, it progresses so quick if you have the End on. Because then, how are you going to have wars if fucking Purple's got an Elytra, you know? He's right. I'm hoping towards the End. I'm hoping the Disc War can have some stuff in the End. I think that'd be cool. Oh, that Enderman really just fucked off. Right, we're going to have to mug shit. Let's just hope we don't get caught. We don't have silk touch, do we? No, we... I think I'm poor. Am I poor? Hi, Tommy. Thanks for making my life PogChamp. No worries. Aww. I mean, he's just out in the cold. You know? I mean, we could just... I mean, I could... No, I'll put a roof over his head, though. Any pearls? Oh, wait. Is that farming R's and not PogChamps? R at me one more time! I'll fucking do it. Clearly, TommyInnit responds well to positive feedback. Where are the pearls? Anyone got any pearls? Okay, let's mug shit. One day I'll do my own thing, you know. It must suck for everyone else on this server, because everyone does all their own shit, and then I just come and steal it. But it's okay, though, because I'm me. You know? Don't worry, guys. I'm in the right. As long as I know what I'm doing. 20 gifted from Rez. Holy shit, thank you. Chat, I'll be honest, alright? Ever since we've got up to having the fucking 70,000 of you PogChamping as opposed to, like, 10,000, I haven't been able to sit down and answer your questions and talk at you all serious. So all I'm saying is, boys, I can see the chat. I can see the old Streamlabs where I see how much money we're making. I'm here today, boys. So maybe... Listen, we can have a nice VOD, alright, where we're not trying to get... Trying to, you know... Get a million views. We can chill, right? Not that I would get a million views. Do you remember when Dream said that? He was like, if I ever got 3 million views, I'd cry. And we went, oh. Okay, we're going to have to crouch in this room about, oh. Okay, we narrowly avoided him. So I'm here. I usually read the Streamlabs ones, actually, so I'll read them. I mean, the chat's ready for PogChamps and lulz, all right? Mr. Lego says, 5 months. How have you grown so quick? I don't think you wanted me to answer seriously. Listen, just a lot of... yeah. Okay, so we've got our to-do list. Look, operation. We're done now. Look at that, the power of to-do list. The fuck? Okay, good. Let's go down. Should we go down to the hole? Should we go down to the hole, boys? Pretend we were in the hole. Okay, anything else? Anything else we need to do? Okay, let's finish hole. Okay, go. Yes. Why is Draw the best mod? Says Draw with £1. God, look at me. I just read my Streamlabs. Shut up, Draw. You are no doubt Leonard. No one ever will be. Please call the house the Ball Shack. It will be funny. No. There's too many shacks in our lives, all right? Your streams always make me so happy. Thank you. What do you want to do in the future? Oh, boys, here's the plan. For everyone that wants to know, all right? I'm thinking... I'm thinking definitely... So at the moment, I'm studying film and shit at school. And I'm thinking I study film and shit for 2 years. And that's pretty easy. All right. Do you want to hear my plans, boys? Listen to me. I'll be all serious and shit. I'll answer you all. And I won't even talk that much about women. Yeah. Yeah. I haven't done that in a while. Well. So what I'm thinking is, we do YouTube for about 2 years, and then I'm gonna keep doing YouTube now, keep doing what we're doing. We've got like 2 years of this shit, and just keep doing what we're enjoying, man. I want to do more of the in real life stuff. I want to do more vlog. There's so much cool shit that we can do that's on the table. But I want to just keep making. I already found out after. Dude, you know that vlog of mine is coming up on 5 million views. I went, what the fuck? What the hell? Oh my god. But anyway. So what I'm thinking we do is we keep making good videos. And I realized after keep making good videos. I'm so great. I realized after that vlog that people are really just here for the TommyInnits and not the Minecrafts and the dream and the wars. And I'm like, okay, well that's PogChamp. I could do more fun shit as well after the 1 mil special. So what I'm thinking we do is we do more of that. Keep up the dream SMP. I'm hoping this goes on for so long. It's so fun. Then I'm thinking in 2 years, I'm not sure. I really liked Brighton, so I can imagine moving there. If me and Tubbo get a gamer house and start a YouTube group, that would be cool. But I mean, you got to understand, I didn't even know Big Q 6 months ago, all right? So the thing about the internet is everything goes so much quicker, so you really don't know what's going to happen. But, we'll see. All I know is I definitely want to do a YouTube group at some point in my time here. Like a Lunch Club Misfits Sidemen type thing. I am passionate about doing one of them, so I will at some point. So, but it might be in 5 years' time, so I might be dead. So, sucks to be you. But yeah, I do want to do something like that. But I'm not doing it anytime soon. Like, definitely not within the next 2 years. Because I'm very much enjoying where we are now. And just, I mean, you want to see where everyone else is going to get to, you know? Like, Tubbo's doing his own shit. I'm doing my own shit. I want to, but dude, this SMP is so fun. I mean, Dream really, I mean, he really clutched up making it. Someone said dead in it. Yes. Hey, big man. Says Wusky. Oh, do you like it, guys, when I answer these questions and shit? Whilst I do my tasks. It's like a prolonged Among Us game. Well, anyway. Hey, big man. How's it feel being one of the big YouTubers now? Did you ever think you'd get this far? Dude, for me, it was always getting 30k and getting my red name on Hypixel. So all the women of the world would love me, and now they do. And literally, I mean, that was the big thing. And then after that, it's like, oh! You don't really... Oh, there's a ping. Hey, at TommyInnit, this is... Oh, why is Phil's... He just sent me a photo of a duck going, this is you. Well, anyway, what was I on about? I literally hate remembering things. It's just not fair, is it? It's just not fair. Oh, yeah, how I get... Oh, dude, I don't know. I'm still kind of like... You can't really get that around your head, you know? It's weird all the people you're speaking to having been people that you watch. Other than Tubbo. I would never watch Tubbo. But it's just like, what the fuck? You know? You don't really know. You just kind of PogChamp and then go, I'll probably look back at this. Like, you can see that, like, the vlog. I'm just so happy with the vlog, man. That's one of my favorite. I rewatched the vlog because I was just so happy with that video. I wonder if in a few years you'll look back at the videos and feel nostalgic and shit. Oh, dude, I already do now. I mean, I watched that vlog and go, that was the coolest day ever. But hey, we've got more shit to come. I'm just reading. Odie donates £1 and says, hi, Tommy. Please put kill all snails on the to-do list. I hate snails! Hey, I'm happy you've grown so much. I don't know if you still want to be my friend. Dude, I get a lot of people being like... Ludwig did a really good thing on Twitter once where he was like, listen. We are not friends. Which is basically where he was saying like... I mean, you guys... It's so weird because you can't really work it out. But you guys all know me, right? But I don't really know you. Like, it's just impossible to know 67,530 people... that are all going up and down every couple of seconds. So it's so like, no, the odds of us being friends are very, very little. But dude, as long as you're here and enjoying it, we can PogChamp together. But I do. I mean, it's such a weird thing to talk about. It's such a weird position, you know? You don't really think about it. You can't really imagine what it's like, you know? That's why there's so many weird things that just come and you're like, that is so strange as a person. Like, you know, like the stand shit and getting recognized and just all of that. You're like, huh, that's so... this is weird. But cool. Tommy, in a couple years, you should do Love or Host. Oh, boys, you know I'll be on Love or Host. You know I'll do Love or Host. I mean, why would I not? £100 says your favorite Minecraft player. My favorite Minecraft YouTuber is probably Schlatt, my favorite player. What does that mean? As in, like, how good they are? I don't watch a lot of speedruns. It would have to be George Not Found. But, I mean, you already know this. I don't want to be your friend. Good. You're my favorite MC player. Thank you for another £100. Will you ever come back to 2v2T anytime soon? I don't know. I mean that server was an experience. I don't know if you saw, because we kind of... Vicstar is much more than a player, chat. I wouldn't... How dare you all for even thinking he's just... He's so much more than that. So let's not start being offensive now. Can you all just shit off, man? Where are you coming from? How am I gonna get out? Hi again, L. What's the weirdest interaction with a fan you have had? Not really any. Everyone's been super polite with me in real life. Probably just the stand stuff on Twitter when that first kicked off. That was like, oh, this is... I mean, that's the most that's like... For me, it was a lot. I know for some people, it's not like Wilbur's like completely... It doesn't even faze him. But I know for a lot of people, it's like, what the fuck? You know? And for me, it is. Because it's like, what the... But I've just... Dude, I've realized you just... I mean, there's really... And I can't elaborate this enough. The cure to everyone's problems is just like, don't go on Twitter for like a day. Because I only go on Twitter, I, like, shit out 30 replies to Dream, and then I get off for the day. Like, that's all I'm doing on Twitter. And like, it's so... You don't realize how much better it... All I do... All I do... I'm just going to finish the tower. Is go on Twitter... No, now. When I want to see interaction with people... Because there's a lot of ways. I know Wilbur is into checking his indirects, and I know a lot of people are into shit like that. But my way, because Twitter's cool, man. You want to keep growing on Twitter. Like, it's big. Like, I'm sure lots of you here right now have came from me tweeting out my stream. But it's fine. Like, just let people do what they want to do. But I am not interested in checking that. I check the only things that, if I want to, like, interact with the community and see what people are doing, I check Reddit. I check the Reddit a lot, and I read through, like, all the threads on my subreddit. There are so many funny people on there. It makes me so happy. People are just like, no, you don't understand. He's friends with George Not Found. And I go, yes. This is everything I ever wanted, was a Reddit. And the VODs comment section, because the VODs usually, like, say genuine shit. I'm getting quite into the VODs at the minute. And it has nothing to do with the Dream Sister VOD getting 1 million views in a day. It has to... I just, you know... any advice for people who want to stream in the future? Enjoy it, man. Enjoy it. I had a point where I was having some fine streams, right before the Dream SMP, actually, where I was doing some marbles. It was fun. It wasn't the worst thing, but I wasn't really enjoying it. And you can really, really, really feel when you're not enjoying it. Like, if it's not clear, this Dream SMP stuff is the most fun I've ever had streaming, like, ever. Like, it's just so fun. So, as long as you're doing shit you enjoy, you should never start being in it for the numbers. I don't think. Yeah, like, I had a bit when I was, like, streaming marbles every day for no reason. Like, I wasn't getting any YouTube videos out of it. I was just doing it. I was like, this, everything about this I should enjoy right now, but I'm kind of not. And then I was like, okay, well, I'm going to do a stream outside. It's just really fun. And you really notice the difference between enjoying it. So just do shit that you like. My sister, Faye, loves your streams. It's her 16th birthday today. Happy birthday, Faye. Kill Tubbo, no balls, says Mike. And I can't read the rest of his name. Sap now. That's what I'd say, man. Yeah, but boys, You should have left Tommy with the fucking marbles. Hello, Sapnap. I bet he doesn't even have VIP in chat. No, dude, no. I was just getting my way out of it. I was actually gonna take like a longer, because so right before the Dream SMP, so I've had a couple phases to my channel, all right? I was doing Skyblock, and then I did daily uploads for a while, where I kind of took a lot of inspiration from Ludwig, was just trying to work out what I was doing. Because my whole thing has been working out what I'm trying to do and how to do it good, and then once I'm doing it good, just going with it. You know, and I worked, and then I finally clocked that, who knew? You like videos, the more effort you put into a video, the more views it gets, and then all the hacking stuff started doing well. And I had a point where I wasn't even doing any recording, but a lot of my friends were telling me, like, dude, you still have 2,000 viewers on Twitch, that's pretty big for, you know, only 100,000 on your YouTube, you want to keep it up. So I kept streaming, and it wasn't even linking into my YouTube, and I kept it that for a little while. And I was actually going to be like, yeah, kind of done with streaming for a bit. And then probably I was like, I'm going to take it really relaxed. And I started like this little, for one day, I did a hardcore stream, but I just, it was one life, one heart. And I was like, I'm enjoying this. I kind of want to, I mean, I'm doing all recordings now. There's no real reason for me to keep streaming, because as long as I'm still doing my YouTube, I was going to. And then that night that I did that, and I thought it was okay, but I probably wasn't going to go on for it with a long while. Big man George not found raided me. And then Dream invited me to the SMP, and then here we are, you know? So that's really all it was. Like, I was, like, prepared to. Well, I'm still prepared to. I really think I'll never stop doing YouTube or take my foot off the pedal of YouTube. But I can see at one point being like, yeah, I might want to have a little bit of time off Twitch and then come back and be even bigger and better, you know? Come on, kill Turbo. Shut up, John Anna. We go and love our host? Yes, yes, yes. I'm reading the donations. The donations is like chat. 500 bits from Jelly says, will you ever do History of TommyInnit in the future? Dude, I almost did. Okay, I'll tell you all a little bit of behind the scenes now. You know the scene in the McDonald's for the 1 meal special, all right? We just stopped the video there. So it was me, Freddie, and Aaron, my two friends, and we almost just stopped recording the video. Because it was after the lobby spamming bit where I'd shouted about it, and I said, listen, guys, I don't think I can do this. This is just too much. This is just too embarrassing. And even though it's gonna, but then, and I was sat and I was like, dude, I think I'm just gonna stop. I'm not, is this gonna be worth it? And then I sat in the McDonald's after sat there like, guys, I don't know what to do. And they were purposely not saying anything because they didn't want to influence me. And then I watched the footage and was like, no, this is too funny to not do. I've got to do this, because the worst thing I could do would not be to record it, because we're in town. And then we recorded it and it was great. But I almost, instead of that, was going to do a History of TommyInnit video. And I still want to make that at some point and make it a really big video. Because I know it won't do too well, but I really just, I want to make that as a video. So at some point, 100%, that's been in the pipe work for a little while. But I might do it at fucking in 2 years' time when I have 100 million subscribers, or I might do it, start working it tomorrow, you know? But at the minute, my only video that I'm sat working on is my, the Among Us with James, Charles, and Schlatt. Oh, that was so good. I can't wait for you all to see that. I've done You Laugh, You Lose in a while. Yeah, I'm not going to do it again. I did 4 videos on it, and then all of a sudden I checked back, and they were all of them like a million. And I was like, oh, that's I Ship Dream and George. Thank you for the 10 gift. But yeah, what was I on about? Yeah, that was really good. Oh, dude, that was... Your pickaxe? Oh, we've got like 400 blocks. All you have to do is go up to the EXP bit. You know, we're fine, chat, we're fine. Then you have an editor? Yeah, I do. But how I do it with editors is I get them all to send me the video, then I spend like 6 hours in the morning making it and doing all the intro and going through and making it all better. I'm reading the chat right now. I'm reading both the chats. Stark, I think, with the Prime. So many chats. Yeah, I'm enjoying taking your questions, though. It's nice every now and then. Because I don't, you know, I'm not doing any weekly slap thing type that where I genuinely get proper real. It's nice now and then to have these streams where I just sit down. I'm not going to do them often, though, all right? Every blue moon. Every few months, Thanks, Bitzel, for the £1. Oh, yeah, but dude, that, I mean, I almost just stopped the 1 mil special because it was so, on one hand, it was so funny and I got really into character and really just into doing it. But on the other hand, I'm a fucking quiet guy and I don't like drawing attention to myself. And that was the, oh my God. Yeah, I almost just stopped. But then I was like, listen, the worst thing we can do is stop doing this. Because ultimately, you know, hopefully millions of people are going to see this and it would be, I mean, you just got to think. You got to think about the bigger picture. Because it's like 20 seconds of me feeling like a prick to then have way more people see it, you know? And I was like, yeah. And it was so worth it in the end. I got really into it. Why are you all going quiet? Is this one of them... I'm a quiet guy. Oh, yeah, dude, in real life. When I'm sat in college, I'm not... I mean, now, it really depends where I am. I'm not really a That's just bullshit. I'm not a quiet guy. That's just... Actually, just a lie, isn't it? No, I wouldn't. Okay, so I wouldn't say I'm quiet, but I would say I am. I'm not loud and shit. Well, I am. I like to think I'm quiet, all right? I don't immediately. When I sat down in college on the first day, I sat by myself listening to podcasts and had the time of my life. I don't, you know, I don't have to. Okay, this has mending on, so I believe we have to do this. I mean, no, I don't. I mean, now, obviously, you understand. I mean, every woman comes up to me. Now they all know I'm friends with George Not Found. But yeah, dude, on my first day, I mean, I sat and listened to the Gus and Eddy podcast. Feet call me Carson. Pretty big day. For me. Offhand? Oh, okay. But yeah, sorry, anyway, so I, I mean, I'm definitely not, you know, in the Minecraft in real life video, I was loud and all attention-y and shit, and I'm not that. I'm very loud with my mates, and, you know, I'm doing shit, but I'm not big and trying to get everyone to fucking look at me whilst I'm out in public. But now I am. I mean, now I know. I mean, now everyone knows. All I do is go out, all I do when I'm not streaming is go out with women, and you've really just got to understand that. I mean... All I do is eat, sleep. I hate men. I was thinking about this. I hate men so much. I hate them so much. Diet says £8. Says, hi, Tommy. Your streams make me really happy and I'm super excited for the future. Yeah, I'm telling you, boys. I've had a big change of heart. I just hate men. I just hate men. And it's because I love women too much. I hate them. I hate them and they knives. Ever make more Tomaye videos? Dude, probably not. I almost would have. I almost got really back into it, but then I, so I had another channel. I only made Tomaye when I was unhappy with the quality of my main channel. And now I'm very, very happy, and I would say I enjoy it more, so... you mentioned, back then you want to do something big similar to a tribute to Minecraft. With the history of Tommy, it'd be something like that. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. For me, the vlog was pretty similar to that. Because it's not like, it doesn't have to be deep into the heart. It just has to be fucking my best video ever. I think my vlog was up there. I want to do more shit like the 1 mil special or the vlog or the weapons video where I sit down and go, right, I'm going to make this one of my best videos. A video with Dream Sister, that in the works. Comes out on Thursday. All men do is lie and farm pog champs. Amen. No. No. Let's stick to amen. That's not what God would want. We've got to still see. How do you feel about people shipping you? I don't care. I think one of the big things that everyone goes is, oh, the stand stuff makes me really weird and really uncomfortable. And at the start, it did. It made me really fucking weird because it is weird. It's basically, it's not weird for anyone other than me because I'm the one that is me. And that's fine, because it's, I mean, ultimately, they're supportive. They're just, like, anyone can be supportive, but sounds strange, you know? But then I realized that I can just never check it and just mute certain words and just never have to see it in my life and only go on Reddit. And I went, yeah, I just don't care, because as long as I've got my boys knowing how to pogchamp, that's all I need. I mean, and not to say I don't appreciate the support of them, but it's like... Yeah, it's cool. not something that I keeps me up at night or anything. I just, if someone's like fucking shipping shit, I just go, oh, that's kind of, that's everyone else's problem, not mine. So I just don't check, but I do check Reddit because I it's one of the reasons I don't check is because it is kind of like, it is strange. It's strange for, it's not strange, like, I get it, you know, but it's like an omega celebrity, like Beyonce. Do you not think it's weird for her when she goes and checks and sees people with a profile picture? Like, it's just, you know, it, there's weird things about it for the individual. But it's fine, though, because I'm okay with it. I just, it's not something that I'm into checking. Whereas, like, I know, you know, some people are into checking it. But no, I am not on TikTok. I will never check my TikTok. I saw it had 100 million views, and I went, okay. And then I checked back, and it had 300 million views, and I went, okay. As long as I'm getting more viewers. As long as the TikTokers start PogChamp. Are you comparing yourself with Beyonce? Yes. Yes, I am. Would you ever meet up with the rest of the SMP? Sure, dude. I'm so excited for, like, TwitchCon and shit. I was thinking about this. I was like, me and Tubbo might be able to have our own panel. there is just nothing not funny about that. What I wouldn't do to have a TwitchCon panel with Tubbo and Wilbur where we say things. Because now I'm Mr. Streamer, aren't we, boys? Even though we're only here from the YouTube, all right? You've got to respect the big 1M, and you go, okay. Leak the TikTok? Dude, I don't have it. I'm not using TikTok unless I find out it can get me more YouTube subs. But the people kind of do it for me, so it's like, okay. It can? Yeah, I don't think I care enough, though, because it's kind of strange. What's your favorite kind of TommyVODS thumbnails? Ooh, prison, dude. I don't mind, man. The fact that you're doing them is really cool. So, I mean, keep it up, dude. I really appreciate it. I'm big into the VODs these days. The VODs community is so cool. The VODs community is like the community, but not the, you know, I can read the comments. I like the VODs. Big respect for all the boys on the VODs channel. I mean, I'm always in their comment section. That's where I get most of my feedback. Yeah, I mean, I'm telling you, boys, I just check the things that I think are helpful for me to check. And I really just can't see how I would get anything out of checking TikTok or any of the stand stuff. And I'm not, you know, and that's kind of where I'm at. Like, I get it. I get how it's helpful as well. Like, I know Dream's big into doing it and addressing every time he says anything ever. And I know shit like that. And I know Wilbur likes it because it's like, I mean, how cool is it that you can have feedback on every stream? But the amount of weird shit you have to sift through to get to the cool shit, that's what I think. But it's fine. It's not weird, though. I mean, it's nothing that I think about or talk about. Do you ever go on the Gus and Eddy podcast? Yes. Oh, I'd love to start going on podcasts now. Am I at that point? Am I podcast level yet? Holy. I want to start streaming. But I'm nervous because I'm a girl and it's a pretty male-dominated area. Oh, dude, just don't show your face, man. You can if you want. I mean, it's... That's the solution! No, I mean, there's no obligation to do webcam. There's no... People are going to be weird, but people are, you know, people are weird about anything. People are weird if you're British. People are weird if you're... I mean, it sucks, but that's just how people are. So take it in your stride, dude. Unless you don't want to, and in that case, just go around it. Opinion on almighty Satan. Okay. Poisonous speech thing for the 5 gifted. Look at me. Podcast. Oh, yes, podcast. Podcast will be big. Podcast will be big. 2 years, man. My YouTube group. I started watching and really enjoying your stuff. It's hard to grasp that. Is it hard to grasp your mind around people sending you large donations? Yeah. You don't really. I've just kind of been like, right, I'm going to treat the money stuff like how it was before YouTube. Because otherwise, what the fuck? And that's kind of how I've been. I just kind of, you know, invest it in shit. And just set myself up for the future. Because I'm really not. I mean, I spend like £5 a week on a Subway. You know, I'm not... My outgoings aren't too big. Do you have to wear uniforms at your weird British school? Yeah, I did, but now I don't. Now I'm at college. College is high school, by the way. U2's? Yeah. U2's comes out in November. I'm going to see how that does, and then I'm going to do merch, I think. Not sure. I'll see. See how I'm feeling. I can... Dream advised me to, because you can get more subs. And he was like, yes, more people talk about it. And I was like, really? He was like, yes. I was like, okay, well, maybe I will. Thoughts on the fact that everything is temporary and your existence is temporary? Well, yeah. Okay, I'm kind of content with that. Yeah. Hey, Tommy, I was asking the other night, how did you manage the days with two viewers? I'm telling you, dude, if you start it just wanting to enjoy it, you don't look at the viewers at the beginning. You're just there to enjoy it. And that's what I was at. Like, my first month, you're just thinking about when you're going up and going cool. I was just doing it because I enjoyed streaming bed walls with my friends. You know? I really wasn't. Yeah, that's how I never really did this. I did it because I always thought it could be cool. But at the start, I mean, when you've only got two viewers, which I had, of course, dude. I think I had like two nights though. I always thought, listen, if I have to look like a bit of a dick to benefit myself long run, then I mean, I can do that. So I think there was a point where I asked like five people for a shout out in one, because I was like, right, I can see shit going down. I'm gonna try it. And I really hope that they can forgive me later. Because I kind of look like a bit of a knob. And shit like that. That's how I've always thought. But, how it is with two viewers, as long as you're enjoying it, man. And if you're looking for more viewers, just get yourself in a community. That's where I was. I was on Bed Wars. Ever going back to Skyblock? Nope. I think I'm done. I think me and Tubbo might maybe do something on there. I'm not sure. I was hoping to finish it off, but we're leaving it in ruins. Hi, Tommy. I think streams of videos are good. Thanks for creating content. It's no worries, man. Thanks for watching it. Okay, let's go mine more shit. Bonk. Oh. I'm getting good at the water bucket now, boys. I mean, we're really just popping off. Wow, are you the guy who's friends with George Not Found? Yes. Yes, I am. Good. Well, I mean, what an incredible day. Any good tips for streaming and PC shit? Just work with what you've got, man. Everyone's got stuff that they can work with. I think all of my first streams were so low quality. But as long as you just work, like, again, it's just making your community. Getting into it. Is life outside of streaming weird now? Yeah, I mean, I really enjoy it, so it's kind of been my life for the past, like, a year and a half. I kind of have kind of stopped everything to, like, get really into streaming, which I've been really enjoying. But that's okay. I'm very okay with that, because it's so fun. So, up until recently, I mean, you've got to understand now, of course, I'm just always out with women. I mean, I don't even care about this YouTube channel. But up until now, yeah, it's been strange. I mean, as long as you're into it and enjoying it, it's just a hobby, right? It's 4:30 a.m. where I am, but I'm still watching. Dude, did anyone else have any, like, 5 a.m. nights at the beginning of quarantine? Because they were the worst. My least favorite thing ever is when I'm sat in bed and then I start hearing the birds chirping and I go, oh, I've fucked up. Like, I should be asleep by now. This is bad. I had a couple of them when I was daily uploading. How big is this hole going to be? I'm going to go straight to bedrock. That was so weird, like, when I was daily. Oh, I'm so glad I did that, though. You think you're going to go to uni or be a YouTuber? Go to uni. No, be a YouTuber. I just said go to uni because I was thinking about it. Yeah, no, it would be silly not to, right? Why would I do education when I can farm pogs and R's? You know? That's what me and Tubbo live their lives by. This entire year is so weird. Yeah. Hey, Tommy, I love you so. I want to ask you, I have no computer, about $200 and no hardware. I want to start streaming, but I don't know how to. No hardware. Well, do you have anything to work with? Because if you don't, just save, man. Just save. Watch shit about what to do in your situation, because there will have been people. Save up. That's all you got to do. I mean, I had to save for eight. This PC I'm on now, I waited like a year and a half to get. And I got my pocket money. And then I bought it. And it was so great. I mean, that's... this man, you got to wait. Up until you don't have to wait no more. And then you start farming your primes. When you are having a bad day, what do you do to feel better? I never have bad days. I am only up. I don't know, man. I really haven't, I'm always just quite into my YouTube stuff, so it's not really, I really haven't had much bad stuff. Thanks for the donations, by the way. Do you think you'd ever stream any other games like Terraria? Yeah, shit like a FNAF. Cool shit. I want to do more in real life stuff. How we're going to be doing Twitch for the next forever is basically, and this isn't what I was doing in the 2K viewer days, is what I want people to be able to do is to watch one of my lively YouTube videos and then be like, okay, I liked that. I'll go watch his Twitch and then have the exact same experience there. You know, I want people to be able to go over and be like, oh shit, this is the exact same thing on the YouTube. This is cool, which I wasn't doing before. I'm not doing it right now. That's why I don't do these streams very often. But I think it's important to, because it's important to, you know, have heart to hearts. But I don't want to do these chill streams very often, because I like it when I'm just on. We're just doing jokes and shit, you know? That's what I like the most. So if in a year's time all I'm doing is vlogging, I'll just do an IRL stream. Or I'll just do whatever feels the most natural with my YouTube channel at the minute. And that's all I... That's the plan with Twitch. So that's why I'm not going to do many of these chill streams. But, it's good to, right? It's good to every now and then. That's how I've been doing it. So people go, oh, okay, I like his stuff on YouTube. Because, like, most people, you go over to their Twitch channel. And, like, you watch a Dream Manhunt, you're like, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. And then you go and he's just chilling on a speedrun. And that's like, what he does. But I want it to be people go. And that's why I don't stream for very long. And that's why I do, like, two-hour streams and then call it a day. Because I like being able to, just have people know the trust of it, yeah? I feel about trapped in a certain games because all your viewers watch you for. I know other streamers have felt like that. No. So my outlook on streaming, and the reason why I always go, I'm a YouTuber, is because I am, man. I didn't start this wanting to do streaming, and I really enjoy it. And I really enjoy it, but I'm not a streamer. I stream for 2 hours and then get off, and I might not come back for another week. Because I think the thing is that I'll make, like, proper clear is the streaming is just for my YouTube. It's just recording but live, and it's cool that there are 63,000 of you that want to watch this, but it's not really the reason for it. And I think as long as for me if I have a low viewer stream and a low liked tweet and a low whatever, like analytics, right, everyone cares about them when you're doing YouTube. All that matters is as long as my biggest thing, which is my YouTube and what I care about the most, is still 1 hour mark PogChamp. As long as that is still doing okay and healthy, that's all that matters to me. So that's why I'm always like, yeah, I'm not a streamer. Because I don't... It's not important about the streams. As long as the streams are... like, I think about them loads. But that, I mean, that's really it. 1 hour mark, PogChamp. New era of Twitch, man. Holy shit. Taking college at film. Film and TV. It's really interesting, man. I'm really into it. Oh... Power Racing merch. Yeah, U2's next month, boys. Boys, listen. You've gotta get it for me, alright? You've gotta get it. Alright, listen. Listen, communities that I don't check. You know who you are. You know who you are, Mr. and Mrs. Twitter users. Alright, you must buy it, please. There we go. See? Sold. Tell me you should try and do another. You laugh, you lose. I don't think I'm gonna. I'm really enjoying the shit we're making at the minute. It's very, very fun to just keep, like, making the stuff we're doing now. Wait, what am I answering? Yeah, yeah, I don't want to do You Laugh, You Lose because I kind of done it and they weren't my big thing at the time and I just made them and then was like, oh, I wasn't very passionate about them. They weren't the most fun streams to do either. They were very fun. They're very fun, but this is like so much more fun. Do you have any other shirts? Dude, if I am wearing a red and white, all I want in life is more red and white t-shirts. I'm telling you, all I care about. Sorry, what if you enjoy the concept of streaming but have no knowledge or editing? You're literally Tubbo. That's what he wants. Tubbo is just a streamer, man. All he wants to do is fucking go live for 12 hours on shit he enjoys. So all he does is, but I mean, there's shit you can get around like that. He has a VODS channel, which one of his videos on that got like 1 million views, and he just pays his mate to do it. Yeah? There's always a way around shit to enhance doing what you enjoy. I do own shirts that aren't two solid colours, but they are shit shirts and I will never wear them. Hey Tommy, love your content. How did you meet Tubbo? How did I meet Tubbo? I met Tubbo because I raided him when I had 20 viewers and he'd been, I said this a lot of times, but he'd been streaming with zero viewers on Twitch for about like a year. And I went and raided him with 20 viewers. And then he was really thankful through Discord. And I was like, oh, dude, there's no worries. And then I just started speaking to him and became friends. But obviously, he'd been, like, streaming for ages. Oh, God. We're going to have to go emote only. Jeez. I mean, Jesus Christ. Yeah. And then we just spoke. And then we started streaming and shit together. And I just met him because I just raided him one time. And I was only on 20 viewers. And he was on none. And then we just kind of met through then. And then... Yeah. How did I meet Wilbert? Dude. If you want to see the first time, and this is, I'm very fortunate for this because no one really has this, but the first time I ever spoke to Wilbert was all documented completely live. TommyInnit speaks to Wilbert Sup for the first time. You can watch this VOD if you want. It's like 1 hour 30. But this is it. That was the first time I probably spoke to Wilbert. And then after that, he just added me on Discord, and I've always been very reach out-y to people, because I always think, well, like, the worst thing that happens is they say no, right? Yes. I was wondering, what's your favorite part of being young and doing shit? And what your least favorite part? The least favorite is because everyone, you have to be a lot more closed circles. You can't be just speaking to us. Well, I found anyway, I enjoy having a lot more, being a lot more closed off and just speaking to, like, this person is my friend. This person is... I don't really know them very well. And there's a lot less of that middle ground. Which is okay. I'm fine with it. There's really... The smallest sacrifice is that, considering how many benefits there are. And the favorite part? My favorite part? I don't know. I know for some people it's like the fan art. For some people it's like the fucking animations. For some it's just making the videos. I know the parts I most enjoy, but my favorite? I don't know. Probably, you know what my favorite part is? Is when I edit for ages, and then I upload it, and then after I've uploaded it, I go back and watch it and go, wow, I'm really proud of that video. And that's how I feel like with the vlog and shit. Like that, oh my god, that vlog I spent ages on and like trying to get it great. And then I think it was in the end. So it's pretty like, yeah. I mean, that's probably my favorite bit. I always woke up. Why are you still making this? I'm confused. Because it's going to disrupt things. And then I can throw people in my pit. But why 8? It's going to sound like a backhanded compliment, but I really admire your confidence. Thank you. Fake it till you make it, dude. No, I've always been pretty, like... I don't know. It's just... There's not really much to lose. Yeah. How's it feel having more viewers than Ninja? I don't know. I really don't. It's not really... I don't think about it or faze me. I just feel a bit like... Oh. Make sure you're not saying it to them, guys. Because it's kind of like... It's not like when people go... Because there was like one day where Tubbo had more viewers than me. And everyone just kept going on about it. And you're like, guys, you do know you're being a bit of a dick right now. So as long as people are just... Yeah, not being ourselves about it, then it's cool. I'm not saying you were though, Mr. Donator. I'm just, you know. Apples of my own, I think of it, the 10 gifted subs. I'm gonna get an epic PogChamp if you read this. Shut up. Yeah. But hey, I mean, again, I was reading a thread on my Reddit about how the new community is all toxic. And I was like, dude, no, it's not. It's just people, you know? Like, no thing is one thing. There's just a different people in there. And it's just about work, you know, getting away from them and working out what to do. Oh, this is so cool. This hole. Not this stream, just the hole. But I don't really, it's just about making sure, I think one of the reasons why I was really like, get rid of BTTV, get rid of all the only Twitch stuff, is because you want to make it as welcoming as possible. So as many people can come and just get involved. Is it cool being friends with older streamers and YouTubers? Yes, Phil's of Minecraft is so wise. He is so wise. How are you going to actually make the pit? I'm just going to get to bedrock and then just end it there. That's my envision for it. Yeah, no, it's cool. I have a pretty cool time. I have it pretty easy. CamHog69, thanks for the prime. But yeah. Are fan edits of you okay? Yeah, I mean, again, that's one of those things that I just... It's like, it's the same with... I'm telling you, it's not something I'm interested in or really want to see. But it's not... I'm not gonna, you know... I don't mind. I just don't really check it. I'm not very active in all of that community because I think there's more... I just don't really see any personal benefit for it. And I think there's a lot of other things like the Reddit or the VODs comments where you can kind of see feedback and see genuine people going, I like this, but I didn't like this. And this is a lot more helpful. Also, the Reddit is just great. Bedrock! Bedrock! What are your PC specs? I'll press F3 and you can see it on the right, but that's all I know. Tubbo kept asking and I kept saying, Tubbo, I don't know. And he went, well, just tell me! And I went, I don't know! Because me and my dad built it, but I kind of just got really bored. What microphone do you have? The AKG P20. You can really just get... I mean, this mic, again, I just said, Tubbo, what's the good mic to buy? And he linked me this. I went, okay. Would you ever dye your hair? Probably not. I quite like my hair. Same at your lowest, I'm grateful. No, it's no worries, dude. Thanks for watching. Should I keep watching your stream or do my 17 missed maths assignments? Oh, you're too far gone now, pal. Just say that your computer crashed or some shit. Jesus Christ. 17? Oh, no. You gotta keep watching. I mean, if it was less than, like, 15, maybe, but Christ almighty. Hey Tommy, I'm sure you've been asked before, but I'm curious, how do you find the fear or guilt from people finding your videos? I've been wanting to, but I haven't had any confidence. Dude, you just gotta stop caring. Because ultimately, you're not gonna speak to them again in 2 years' time. And it's great now, because now it's been 2 years' time, and most of the people I haven't spoke to, you know? And it's like, it sucks. Like, it sucks when people are taking the piss out of you, but it's worth it, right? And you got to ask yourself, is it worth it? Because I know when I was doing my channel Nutpig and everyone was taking the piss and I was trying to speak to people, it was not worth it. So I stopped. But now when I was like TommyInnit and then everyone found out, I was like, no, this is worth it. Because I only have to see Mr. Brett for another 4 months and then I never have to see that man again. And then I get to make a YouTube video about him so everyone knows how much of a... yeah. I'm very responsible. He was not great. He actually, shit, here we go, boys. Story time. Mr. Aaron was telling me. So, Mr. Aaron still has Mr. Brett for maths. And Aaron was saying, from the story time school video, he didn't... We've kind of grown a lot in quarantine, all right? There's a couple more of you here now. And then he was like, yeah. Someone was like, yeah. Tommy still has a mil now. I was like, what? And then he started watching the vlog in maths. And obviously, here's the great thing. We don't have to care anymore, boys, because we're not there, all right? Go to hell, Mr. Brett. But he started watching the vlog and his only comment on it, and you gotta remember, he's gonna be like a 25-year-old bloke, isn't he? He's gonna be like, what? And he was like, why did he bring his dad to go meet his friends? That is so weird. And I was like, God, you are, I will never see you again. And I was so pompous. That was his only comment. I was like, Mr. Bevel, what about the editing, dickhead? Do you see how many subtitles there are? But anyway, it's great though, because I never have to see him again. And there's just something so rewarding about that, you know? That's what I'd say about your school. It's worth it. Is it worth it? Because sometimes it's not, but sometimes it really is. How often? Hey, Tommy. Thank God you're streaming right now. No worries, dude. How often are you getting recognized in public? Like, most times I go into town at the minute. It's really strange. It's people come up to me. It's really nice when they do. The weirdest one was I got recognized twice in like a 30-second span, and it was really, really strange. Like, I just walked over to the bin, and obviously, again, you all know this, I was out with a group of about 20 women, and then I had to go, sorry women, I need to go take photos, and I did, and it was so awesome. And I just went, yeah, I have been quite a lot at the minute. It's certainly strange, but it's not. It's definitely, you have to just be a lot more on your ball that people are watching you. Because I was speaking to Dream about it. He was like, yeah, I saw you on Reddit. I was like, what? He was like, yeah, you're just out with women as you are. And I saw a photo of you on Reddit. And I went, oh, that's really strange. So you just kind of have to... I find myself now when I'm in public just being a lot more like, okay, is that person looking at me? Okay, maybe I should smile back at them. Okay, I'm being more like that than I've ever been. Which is fine. I don't mind that. It's kind of cool, actually. But it's certainly strange. Sorry, women. Not now. I need to take photos. Sorry, women. Oh. What about telling your family you stream? Oh, you've got to. You've got to. I'm very lucky because I had that type of family that I could. But you definitely should. If it's going to be an important part of your life, you got to tell them. Would you have to do wearable merch like the red and white top? Yeah, I definitely will. It will be so cool. You'll all buy so much of it. I'll make so much much money. It's weird though, because this is just really my favorite top. Like, that's the only reason this red and white top has been. I just went, yeah, I like this top. I like the colors red and white. And now it's like my fucking top and shit, which is amusing. Knows about my family finding out and kind of poking fun at me for playing a game for a living. Dude, just show them how much money you make. You will, if you are a streamer and you're doing barely okay, you will make, and you say, yeah, I'm playing the game, and they go, oh, okay, well, and then you go, yeah. I mean, I didn't do that. I mean, they went about that, but you definitely, like, that's all you really have to go. And then they go, oh, okay. That's how people take it seriously, because real world people aren't going to give a shit how many viewers you're on. It doesn't mean anything to them, but I mean, you translate it to their language, and they go, holy shit, you know? If you're older, would you ever move into a YouTuber house with Tubbo? It wouldn't be a YouTuber house, but yeah, I can imagine. It would just be because Tubbo's my friend, you know? So. I think that's one of the things that people like. You know, we are all mates, and I speak off camera most nights. Like, it's not... There is not... Like, I've been speaking to Tubbo for years now, dude. It's not... Yeah, I could imagine. Like, I'm not here to... It's fucking weird, though, isn't it? Like, I'm just telling you all about one of my friends, and you're all going, oh, oh my god. They are really, oh my god. I must give Prime. You know? It's not. That's why it's so weird for me when I look to my right and see everyone going, oh, I'm like, oh, thanks, everyone. Yeah. That's why I like my PogChamps and my not PogChamps. The R's are a little much. I tell you what, we don't see any R's on the Reddit. Amen. Amen. And if we do, even if we do, I downvote them and scroll. £10 from Nathan says, you grow so much in the last 2 months. You probably, how was your initial reaction to hitting a million? Just like, what the fuck? I mean, I look and now I see my one mil plaque. You don't know. It's, I mean, everyone's already had the weirdest 6 months of their life. And I have as well. Like, I've been suddenly inside for 6 months. And then also having all this, it's like, geez, all you know is it's cool. Really, I mean, that's like it. You just like, it's, I know, I'm very grateful. It's awesome. As long as I'm farming my PogChamps and making my primes. Not getting enough primes these days. Guys, let's get some primes. Yeah. Which, I mean, there's really just not enough primes. Have you managed becoming friends with other YouTubers who were much older than you? I don't really just kind of speak to people and go, hello. Look at them pearl maneuvers. Holy shit. Oh. Oh, I don't have to destroy this bit. There can't be any ledge. You know what? I'll fill this up. I'll fill this up. I'd rather fill it up than destroy it, I think. I'm streaming 720p instead of 1080p. Because my computer is not good enough. But here I work with what I've got. And I'm content with just having a... also, there's a lot more lag and issues that come. And Phils of Minecraft said there's like almost no visible difference. And it doesn't... I won't get less YouTube viewers. And they're like, okay. It's really just kind of worth it. It was after my MCC stream crashed that one time. Oh, that was the worst night of my life. Oh my god. Need some dirt. When you get an elytra, end is disabled. They go R because they have no concept of friendship. This is me. Okay, that's... Okay, no. Don't say that. I'm sure that's not true, right, guys? Probably do with filling in other walls. There's too many hole. Ah, no, it's fine. Disruption hole. It's just disruptive, isn't it? How do you go about growing your channel? I'm streaming for almost 2 years, and I like to think I'm entertaining, but it seems quite the contrary. It's not about numbers, man. Numbers don't define how good you're doing. You gotta get into communities, get into people, speak to people, man. Be on Twitter, be active in shit, reply to shit, work out what does good for you, and then keep doing it. It's just all that, really. Tower. Actually, I'll do tower another day. I've got college in the morning and I'm feeling very content doing a short stream. But I mean, really, does it matter? You know, really, does it matter how long I stream for? As long as I'm getting my pog champs, that's all that matters. Oh. Thank you all very much for watching. Tubbo is doing what I'm doing, but more upbeat. So go and watch him, please. Thank you all so much. Won't be live tomorrow, but maybe the day after. Not going to do these chill streams very much, but I do really appreciate you all watching. It's really cool to have all this streaming shit, man. I really appreciate it. But yeah, we're not doing these Q&As often, boys, all right? I'm here for my pog champs. You know that, and I know that. Thank you all very much for watching. I'm going to raid Tubbo. Go show him some love. Go give him a follow, man. He does this. Come on, you got to go watch Tubbo. I mean, all of you here, if you'd enjoyed this, you would have enjoyed what... You're going to enjoy Tubbo's stream. All right, I'll see you all over there. Good night.